Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can set virtual background settings on Zoom application. So if you regularly use this Zoom meeting instead of another like Google Meets, like meeting application, so you can change virtual background. You can set virtual background on your Zoom meeting. So in the new update, there is no set or there is no option to set virtual background on the settings. Usually you can see on the meetings option here how you can set the virtual background, but in the new updates there is no such as a background option here. So the only way to set your virtual background is just click new meetings, start a new meeting or join another meeting as you wish, and then try to search the apps. So it becomes third party, you know, not integrated background on this app. So you can type virtual background. So this is the virtual background that this application provide. You can search by a category here. This is like third party that integrate in this app. So after that you can choose the background and set the background on your phone. So make sure if you're getting error message, it means your phone does not support this virtual background. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and also click the button below. See you in the next video.